to find this one off the back wall. Drops it down! And Rogue, a 2-0 lead!
I said he needed to step up, and how does he do
it? I'm Nick Blackerby, a.k.a. Wonder, and I'm in Norfolk, Virginia. I moved to Indiana when I was like 7. I went to high school there, and then I left, and I moved here to go to ODU. Studying mechanical engineering technology, the more I was in college, I think the more I kind of realized it wasn't really for me. And then I had a friend who introduced me to Rocket League, and I got addicted.
Do you have scrims tonight?
Yeah, I just got an hour block.
So just 1 hour?
Yeah.
When he first started playing, I was not very supportive because I had never heard of someone playing professional video game. And then look at him now.
Rogue clinical passing play through the midfield.
Put together some of the prettiest passing plays that we've seen this season.
It's definitely a lot different than when I first started, but just like when I first picked up the game, it's still, you know, just as much of a blast as it was.
So I went to my big first tournament in Newark for the championship.
That's Prinobi looking for Wonder. The shot! He slips it in! Rogue take the series! Look at the excitement from Rogue, too!
I felt like we had definitely proved a lot about our potential, how good we really were.
And Rogue take down FC Barcelona.
Now this is your first world championship, so, and the crowd loves you here as well.
It was very surreal, just seeing how many people were excited to watch. There's six random nerds sitting on a stage and all these people are going crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Wonder and Rogue one more time.
I don't think anyone expected right. Rogue to be in a top four situation.
Exactly. Nobody expected them to be here.
I find that it is pretty important to make sure that you can clear your head a bit away from it.
Hey, welcome to the Destruction Room. Hello. We got stuff set up for you guys. We've got some game consoles, car parts, all kinds of stuff for you to smash. We got some jumpsuits and safety glasses for you guys to wear, and then we'll get you guys smashing.
All right. Oh, I'm definitely excited to break some stuff. First cup of the day.
Oh.
Well. That was a little anticlimactic. I've never done anything like this before. You want to smash things and you get frustrated, and then actually being able to do it it's awesome. I want to be someone that the people in the community remember, that I was one of the best in the game. I don't think I'm quite there yet. I think I'll get there eventually. I think that would be the most unbelievable thing that could happen.